An intimate concert took place this afternoon in Vermont Public Radio's Colchester studios.
That concert featured one of the stars of NBC's The Voice, Nicole Nelson. The duo of Dwight and Nicole, joined by guitarist Milt Reeder, played a short dynamic set, and we were there. It isn't every day that a reality TV star appears live in the Colchester studios of Vermont Public Radio.
It is such a pleasure to have you with us today.
I mean, the people who filled Jane Lindholm's Vermont Edition studio Wednesday are smart.
Why have you come now to Vermont and decided to base yourselves here?
They don't know Kim Kardashian from Paris Hilton. At least they don't care.
Outside the shadows falling and inside.
But the reality TV star on Vermont Edition this day was Nicole Nelson. Who captured a nationwide audience on NBC's The Voice with her stirring vocals. The artist,
foot by foot and door by door,
and her partner, Dwight Richer, were clearly at home in this intimate radio venue.
Certainly I started out playing to a dozen people, typically in a bar, maybe in a cafe environment, you know, 10, 12 years ago, and it started to just build organically from there.
I want you to look them in the eye and have a moment with them, and it ends up being that the art just happens.
In such a setting, the artist can show pictures of her adopted pup to TV reporters and audience members alike.
Shining boldly.
There were a lot of longtime Dwight and Nicole fans in the radio studio Wednesday afternoon. But there were also some NBC peeps in this NPR crowd.
We heard and watched Nicole on The Voice, and we were just absolutely blown away and amazed to discover that she's local talent.
I feel like a lot of people heard about me through The Voice and then found Dwight Nicole. It seems like that's what's happening, and I think I owe a lot to that experience and to being on such a powerful, it's just such a powerful tool. It gets you in people's homes.
Yeah, thanks to Dwight, Nicole, and all the folks over there at VPR for letting us in there today. It was a real nice ticket to have.
Yeah. Wow, what voices they have. All right, we'll be right back.